guys, we're doing a very specific demo, taking the Moog Moogerfooger low-pass filter set to the smooth two-pole low-pass, and that's an analog sound we got going on to there, and it's going up against the Source Audio Soundblocks Pro Poly Mod filter set to the two-pole low-pass as well, which is digital analog drive but digital wet signal. And so we got the sweep range maxed out, the speed all the way slow in the positive. It does positive and negative. The wet is all the way wet to the right side, not to the low retain wet side. And the frequency here is set right in the middle. It's positive and negative, so I have it set right to the middle. So this is what it sounds like on the riff. Soundblocks Pro, now it's going to the Moog. Here we go. So you see a clear difference between the Moog on the sound blocks. Down, 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 down Well, move the filter cutoff to 1K. Back to 250 or a little below. Back to 250. Flipping it back, we're gonna let some chords ring out. We're hearing the source audio sound blocks now. You'll know if this is on if it's green. When that's red and you see this light on, we're doing the Sound Blocks Pro Polymod filter on the two pole low pass setting. Frequency set all the way positive. Going up against this guy again.
Mm-hmm.
run, we're going to start with the Moogerfooger again, and we're going to run J-Rocket Audio Archer Icon, which is the less saturated drive I have on my board. I have two drives, full tone OCD and the Archer Icon. We're going to run the Archer Icon first and see how this sounds with the overdrive on. Down, 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 down